developed your talent for music?
Well, I began violin study in my country, Dominican Republic, when I was 8 years old. And then I went from the Dominican Republic to Mexico, studied violin with Henry Schering, one of the famous violinists. And then finally at Juilliard School of Music in New York City. I studied there with Joseph Fuchs, which is another great violinist. And conducting I studied in Vienna, from the Academy of Music.
Well, how did it that you begin to interest in conducting?
Well, I began by in New York City. I was a member of the Philharmonic. For 15 years I played violin. Yes. I used to go every year on vacation to my country. And I just began as vacation to do something different. To book one, two countries a year. Until what they say, until finally, you know, little by little I got more and more involved. Until here looking, I lived in New York Philharmonic 4 years and I've been conducting everything.
Well, how many famous
I have conducted in the New York Philharmonic. It's that symphony, which I'm going there again now next July. The Madrid Radio, the Milwaukee Symphony Orchestra, the Caribbean Summer, in South America, and I conducted in Venezuela symphony many times. I am the principal guest of the Venezuela Symphony. A few orders from Mexico City.
But do you still play a violin?
Just for my own pleasure to do chamber music. But unfortunately, I cannot play violin because, like I said to you before, to ride two horses is very dangerous.
Yeah. Well, what's
the
only program of tonight's
performance? We will begin with symphony. And then we have the Mozart Piano Concerto with a very fine Chinese piano, very young. Then we will do the Finnish Symphony by Schubert. And we will finish the program with Beethoven Egmont Overture.
How do you like the piano playing of the Mozart?
It's a very fine artist. It has a beautiful technique. But I am never impressed with technique because I've seen too many techniques. But she is very, very musical. And it's a great honor for me to work with her.
Well, thank you very much for the interview.
Thank you very much. My pleasure.
下面我们要为观众介绍一首演奏的曲子。